Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a Q&A and I'm just getting the questions off my phone. So yeah, it's going to be emoji. My favourite emoji is probably the laughing one or the one with the winky eye and the tongue.
A dog person or a cat person?
A dog person, because you can actually play with them, you can take them out for walks and you can do stuff with them. Cats, really, all they do is just like sit there and not react to anything. So cats can be boring. I'm sorry, cat lovers, but dogs are the best. Did you? You've ever received? Well, a few years ago, my mum's friend's daughter, she got One Direction tickets to a concert, and I really wanted to go, but of course I couldn't go because they weren't my tickets. And like in June in 2014, my mum said that I had a One Direction ticket that I needed to use, and I just knew that they actually invited me. So I might have screamed. I don't know if I cried because that was like 2 years ago, so I actually can't remember. I literally cannot remember anything, so I'm kind of like Dory. In fact, forget I said that, I'm not like Dory. I don't suffer from short-term memory loss. I just have a really bad memory. So ignore that, isn't that? Do you believe in ghosts? No, not really. But probably not. Because a few years ago, like in year seven, I had this ghost detector app thing, and it like showed you like when ghosts were in your house, but I don't believe in ghosts anymore. Are you afraid of heights? I'm not really afraid of heights. I used to be, but I'll only be afraid of heights if there isn't like much flooring, if you get what I mean. Because a few years ago for my dad's birthday, we went to Bluestone and they had this, those go ape things where they had those zip lines and obstacle courses that you could go across. And there was one that I really did not like because it had like strings on it, like, and like a cylinder cube. Like that, so there's a string like that and a cube bit like that going out. And there were like four of them and I did not like it at all because I thought I was gonna fall. Because we were like so high up and I did not like it. So I think I'm only as good of heights when there isn't much place where to put your feet, but apart from that, I'm not really as good of heights. Oh dear, I'm on no battery. I'm gonna have to make it quick. What are your nicknames? My nickname is either Bob or Ezzy. You're probably running around by Bob is because I used to have really short hair like up to my ears, and my mum and dad knew that. And at school, most of my friends call me Ezzy because it's another name for Erin, sort of. What are your favourite animals? My favourite animals are either a panda or a wolf. Pandas because they're so cuddly, and wolves because they're just like really, really fluffy. I'm talking so far, I'm like literally my camera is like, it's running out of battery now. And the last question, which animal scare you the most? Probably, it's not really an animal, it's an insect. It's those daddy long legs with wings. They scare me so much because a few days ago I was in the bathroom, I was brushing my teeth, and one like flew right into my face, and I literally like screamed, and I did not like them at all. In fact, one more question. What are you love doing? I love making YouTube videos for you guys. Finally, this video is over because my camera's much more than my video today. If you like to, please give it a big thumbs up and please subscribe if you haven't already. And please comment down below what videos I should do next time, because I'm actually running out of YouTube ideas. So please comment down below what videos I should do, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!